From its humble beginnings in 1949, William Neal Reynolds Coliseum evolved into an icon and treasure for the NC State community. With its roots in athletics, Reynolds Coliseum would serve a purpose far greater, welcoming presidents, renowned entertainers, and touch students and visitors alike, and earn a place as one of nine hallowed spaces on NC State's campus.
The William Neal Reynolds Coliseum. A seating capacity of 12,500 has enabled North Carolina State to be one of the leading attendance draws in the nation. Strategy as State enjoys a slender lead coming down the home stretch. There goes Bell, and Montgomery feeds Whitey 4-4. In 13 years, Coach Everett Case's Cagers have copped 7 of 10 Dixie Classic crowns, plus 10 out of 13 conference titles. And Bob feeds to Pasillo for the clincher as State topples South Carolina 66-61.
We thought he was really, dead, first of all. We thought he was dead.
The game became very secondary at that point. He was on the floor, not moving. Eyes rolled back in the back of his head.
With about 5 minutes remaining in the contest, I returned back to the Coliseum to receive a great ovation.
700 wins in the books now for Cam.
We got him on the back, looking to get the fall. There it is, pinned at 6 points for the Wolfpack.
8 seconds on the shot clock. Beautiful feed. Former players for NC State out on the court celebrating K-Yow. Play for K.
And now, 67 years later, the renovation of historic Reynolds Coliseum and the addition of the NC State Athletic Walk of Fame and History has merged incredible tradition with modern-day relevance. The renovation has transformed a proud building and icon of campus with an eye on the next generation of memories and accomplishments.